Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durbu, walk around the neighborhood.
No.
Sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah, hey, hey. Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're
wow, okay. Good start to a video.
Currently, we are in Delaware,
Rehoboth Beach. What's poppin'?
Welcome back to the vlog.
With your favorite sea sisters.
We are gonna take y'all through our trip at Rehoboth Beach. We're having a big family reunion here. And I hope you guys enjoy. Happy summer.
Beach day.
Beach day.
Woo!
Say beach day.
Beach day.
Beach day. It is so hot.
Like hot.
I've never been somewhere that's this hot before, but it's really nice because we have the ocean like 3 blocks away.
Yep.
I'm also thinking of cutting my hair on this trip, so stay tuned for that. Yeah.
Robin.
Nice little stroll down the boardwalk.
The main
drag. We're
gonna
go on some rides tonight.
Woo!
Hey, this party started.
Will you marry me?
Yes. Put on, put on,
put on. Engaged. Good morning! It's our first day that it's not literally 105 degrees.
There was a huge thunder and lightning storm last night, and so it's like drizzling a little bit still.
And we are on our way to get smoothie bowls.
Acai bowls.
Super pumped for that.
And we're gonna
ride our bikes.
And yeah, we'll see you there.
Ah! Oh my god, we're gonna be hit by the car though.
Oh! The worst bike I've ever ridden.
Ash,
will you realize when I'm alone that I dance to a different song?
Liam, what do you have?
I have Moose Tracks and Mint Chip, and C's ate one of my peanut butter gums.
Nice one.
So C, tell us about your prize.
I won this dog.
You're so proud.
I'm so proud. I won him, and now I'm just never letting him go.
And how did you win it?
I threw this little circle onto the top of a Coke can.
First try.
Yeah, first try.
So our dog is named Cinnamon, looks just like it. So that's Cinnamon Jr. Thank you, next.
But if you think about what bikers you see all the time, they look like this.
Mom, let's see your look.
So I feel like you look serious.
You look like Rosie.
Ready to go, Ash? We're all biking today.
I'm a mushroom.
Oh yeah.
Cutting?
Meme's cutting my hair.
Just, you know, a hairstylist at work. Cutting my first client's hair. This is not even.
Wait, no, it's this side that needs to be.
I know, it's this side.
Meme, tell them about your only experience before this.
So my experience before this was cutting Barbie's hair, and you know, I went from short to shorter to bald, so we'll see how this goes.
I honestly think it's not that bad once it dries.
Drum roll please, the finishing look.
Ooh. 10 and 10, let's see if we can do that. Ooh, and 10.
Also, I made these earrings last night.
Ooh.
Take 5 of these.
Good morning.
Hi. Good morning. Last day in Rehoboth. I'm very sad. Today we're going to the beach and probably go on some more rides. We're having a big seafood dinner tonight. I'm so excited. I don't really like seafood, but no, it's gonna be so good. Anyway, thanks for keeping up with us.
We hope this video gets posted. Hopefully you will like it.
Let's get this day started.
And they got too much hand sanitizer.
I mean, just rub it in.
Rubbing in my hand sanitizer.
My
I'm not
hand.
Gonna touch your hand. Take this.
Alright, y'all, we're in the airport. I just ended up buying a $6 drink that's literally 90% water. So, off to a great
love that
start.
For you.
Anyway, basically, thanks so much for keeping up with us. We have an audience watching us.
Thank you for watching this video and liking and subscribing.
And keeping up with us while we were at the beach.
The beach, beach.
Anyway, have a great, whoever is watching,
have a great summer. Sunday. It's Saturday.
Have a great Saturday and have a great summer.
We'll see you next time.
Hey, feeling good.